mencoba kembali padamu. Sejuta kata maaf terasa kan percuma. Sebab rasaku telah mati untuk menyadarinya. Semoga saja kan kau dapati hati yang tulus mencintaimu. Api bukan aku. Berakhirlah sudah semua kisah ini dan jangan kau tangisi lagi. Sekalipun aku takkan pernah mencoba kembali padamu. Sejuta kata maaf terasa kan percuma. Sebab rasaku telah mati untuk menyadari.
Setelah ku pahami, ku bukan yang terbaik yang ada di hatimu. Tak dapat ku sangsikan, ternyata dirinya lah yang mengerti kamu, bukanlah diriku. Maafkanlah aku bila aku menjadi bisu dirimu. Bukan santunku terbungkam, hanya hatiku berbatas untuk mengerti kamu. Maafkanlah aku.
Thank you. Excuse me. All right. Good morning, everyone, and welcome. Okay. To this session. So before we going to start our class. Okay. I would like to ensure whether you can see me and hear me. Clearly.
Yes.
All right. Thank you so much. Okay, so please bear in mind that this session is recorded and I need to get your consent in order for me to record these sessions, yeah. And don't forget, okay, to sign in, okay, your attendance, okay, in the chat box as the attendance also is recorded, okay, as well, yeah. All right, so maybe we just wait like about like 1 minute more, okay, because there are more students, okay, coming in, okay, in this class. So right now we have around how many, okay, around 55, okay, participants, okay, already, okay. So this week, okay, is already week 11. So I think we are on the right track, okay, because today we're going, okay, to discuss on chapters, okay, 12. Okay, so we have about 14 weeks. So we have, okay, 3 more weeks. So I believe I can cover, okay, 3 remaining topics, okay, until week, okay, 14, yeah. Right, so last week, okay, we already learned, okay, on the marketing, okay, issues, okay, whereby on the marketing issue, we are much more emphasized how to make yourself different, okay, in the marketplace, okay, so that your customers, okay, or your target market, okay, will notice, okay, and will get for your buy, okay, your product, okay, or your service. So it's much more on how to place yourself, okay, differently, and yet okay, to attract, okay, customers, okay, to go and get, okay, your product, okay, or your service. So we also learn, okay, on the way, such as coming up with the slogan, okay, or tagline, right? Okay, so we already like discuss, okay, like some of the taglines, okay, that is very catchy, that is very attractive, that makes, okay, people, okay, can recall, okay, or about the product, all right? And after that, we also discuss on, okay, selling, okay, the benefits, okay, instead of features. But at the same time, we still, okay, talk about the features, but we are much more emphasized on the benefits, all right? So these days, okay, unlike, okay, previous day, okay, much more companies, okay, when they are selling, okay, the product, they much more emphasize on the features, okay, somehow last time, okay, but today, okay, we are much more, okay, emphasize, okay, on the benefits, okay, just like, okay, when you want to study, okay, in Utah, right, for instance, I believe, okay, if you look, okay, others, okay, subject, okay, not other subject, like this subject, okay, for instance, entrepreneurship, okay, so I believe other university also, okay, offer, okay, the same, okay, subject or syllabus. So in this case, okay, what is the difference, okay, between, okay, study in Utah and other universities? So that's why, okay, we need to emphasize more on the benefits, okay, of studying, okay, in Utah. Okay, so maybe for instance, okay, we can say, okay, this is I don't say the most cheapest, but most, okay, competitive, okay, fees, okay, compared to others, okay, private universities. And perhaps, okay, we can also emphasize, okay, the environment, okay, when you study, okay, in Utah, okay, for instance, because, okay, Utah, okay, has, okay, very, okay, spacious, okay, place, okay, compared to others, okay, private, okay, institution, okay, it's because, okay, the areas, okay, that we have, okay, is almost like public, okay, universities, okay, because we have land, okay, so that's why, okay, we also, okay, emphasize, okay, the environments, okay, the sceneries, okay, and now, okay, we going, okay, to have our very own, okay, hospital, but also, okay, we can emphasize not only hospital, but at the same time, we have, okay, hospital that can offer, okay, traditional, okay, medicine, okay, which is different, okay, compared to others, okay, hospital. So this is what we call, okay, positioning, okay, or selling, okay, the benefits, okay, compared to features, okay. And other than that, okay, we also talk on the coming out, okay, with the brand, okay, so we also know, okay, what is actually, okay, brand, okay, so it's actually, okay, attributes, okay, whether it can be positive or negative, okay, it depends on the customer's, okay, experience. So that's why, okay, to manage, okay, brand, okay, you need to have, okay, like some specific, okay, division, okay, or we call it as a brand, okay, management team, because you want to protect the integrity, okay, of the brand, okay, itself, because like sometimes, okay, even though it's a good product, but if it's not being protected, okay, somehow it will tarnish, okay, the brand, okay, itself, right? So that's why, okay, like most, okay, well-known, okay, brand, whenever they face, okay, like some negative issue, okay, they have like PR person or public relation, okay, people, okay, to step in front, right, and to talk, okay, or to protect, okay, or to counter back, okay, what's, okay, negative things, okay, in order, okay, to neutralize, okay, back, okay, what's, okay, it's already, okay, happened, okay, somehow. So that's why, okay, we seldom see negative, okay, things, okay, about established, okay, brand, even though they also have, okay, negative, okay, issues, okay, as well, okay, so that's why, okay, it's much more important, okay, to establish, okay, the brand. So other than that, okay, we also discuss our method, okay, on how to establish brand, okay, through the philosophical level or through practical level. Through practical level, we also discuss, okay, on the marketing mix, okay, such as the 4 P's, okay, we discussed, okay, last week. Okay, whereby we also discuss on the products itself, okay, what's the difference between core product and actual product, okay, so we also discuss on what else, we also discuss on the pricing, okay, whether you want to have cost-based pricing or the value-based pricing, and then, okay, we also discuss, okay, on promotion, okay, how to communicate, okay, with the customers, whether you are doing, okay, persuasion or whether you want to protect the image, okay, somehow. So there are two ways, okay, in communicating, okay, to your audience or your customers. And last but not least, on the place, how you're going, okay, to dispute, okay, your product, okay, basically whether you want to sell direct or you want to sell through middle people or intermediaries, okay, somehow. So this is more on establishing, okay, positioning, okay, strategy. So maybe you remember, okay, when we the method on establishing, okay, positioning, okay, place yourself. So maybe you remember just now I talked on what, on the tagline, okay, and then establishing, okay, the brand, all right, and then like sometimes, okay, you coming up, okay, with the marketing mix, okay, or the strategy, okay, such as promotion, okay, and so on, okay. So even though you already do this kind of strategy, so you have to understand that these, okay, like things that I mentioned just now, okay, it needs to have, okay, protections. So that's why, okay, today we going, okay, to talk on the intellectual property, the importance of having the intellectual property for your companies, okay, somehow. So let's, okay, go through, okay, the objective of this, okay, topic. Yeah, so let me share, okay, the screen. So I nearly, okay, forget, okay, to share, okay, the screen. Okay, luckily, okay, I noticed it. Okay. Okay, I'm really sorry, okay, if I'm not like so energetic today because I just recovered, okay, from the sickness, yeah. Okay, so I had, okay, migraine, okay, these few days, so I cannot like see so much, okay, on light. So I was like in the room, okay, so many frequent times, okay, because I can't open, okay, my eye, okay, basically, okay, because, okay, of the light. Okay, so for those, okay, who experiencing, okay, migraine, okay, so you will know, okay, what I'm talking about, yeah. So it's very suffer and people can't see, okay, whether you are having, okay, sick, okay, or not. Okay, so for those, okay, who having it, okay, you will know it, right? So can you see, okay, the slide, right? So let's, okay, okay, maybe, okay, you will see, okay, compared to your original slide, okay, I can't remember, okay, what the original slide looks like, okay. So here, okay, I already like included what is this, okay, the smiley, okay, face. Okay, so that's the rationale, okay, why I include, okay, this smiley face, okay, in the first place. Okay, so we will take a look, okay, later, yeah. No worry. Right, so first of all, you have to understand, okay, what is the intellectual property and why is so, okay, importance, okay, of having, okay, the intellectual, okay, property. And of course, okay, whenever, okay, we talk on the intellectual property, so there are four types, okay, of intellectual property, okay, basically, okay, so they are patents, okay, trademarks, okay, copyrights, okay, and trade secret. But sometimes, okay, even though, okay, we have four major forms, okay, of this what we call on the intellectual property, sometimes, okay, you might confuse, okay, to be honest, even like myself, because I'm not, okay, from the legal, people, all right, sometimes you will see, okay, patent and trademark, okay, it's almost like similar, even like copyright. But you do not need to worry because we here, okay, not to learn, okay, so much, okay, detail, okay, or on this, okay, you just need to understand, okay, or on it, because you sometimes, okay, the patent, the trademark, copyright, okay, they can combine it all together, okay, sometimes, okay, the patent, okay, is there, okay, and sometimes, okay, the copyright is there, because why? Because, okay, it has, okay, the manual, maybe it has, okay, the music, okay, for instance, and then, okay, it has also the trademark, okay, so it has the logo and so on, okay, and then it has the music, its combination. So you need to obtain all these, okay, intellectual, okay, property, whether it's patent, trademark, copyright, okay, or trade, okay, secrets, okay, somehow. Sometimes, okay, in organization, they have all four these, okay, intellectual, okay, property, right? Okay, it's not only meant like one, okay, thing, okay, only. And then, okay, you have to take a look on the rule of thumb, okay, to determine whether the things that you want to protect is worth, okay, to protect it, okay, or not. All right, so we go through, okay, basically six, okay, steps, okay, process for obtaining patent. And right after that, okay, when we already like done, okay, our patents, okay, part, okay, we going, okay, to look on the sorry, on the trademark. All right, so under the trademark, okay, we have, okay, four types, okay, of trademark. Okay, so first, okay, the trademark itself, okay, and then we're going to look on the service mark, and then the collective mark, and also the certification mark. So we're going, okay, to discuss, okay, more detail, okay, on that. Okay, so after, okay, understanding, okay, on the trademark, okay, so we move forward, okay, to learn on the copyright. So copyright, okay, is actually a work of authorship. Okay, and most people think that whenever it comes to copyright, okay, it must be things on art. Okay, so most people, okay, think, okay, on that. So this is a miss, okay, conception, okay, about copyright. So copyright, it doesn't mean, okay, it must be work of art, okay, like music, like drawing, okay, or maybe like lyrics, dramas, okay, or literatures, okay, somehow. But you have to understand that copyright also is meant on others of non, okay, artwork, okay, as well. Sometimes, okay, you have to understand that whenever, okay, you have, okay, for instance, like the manual, right, the operating manual, right, the vouchers, okay, that you created, okay, the pamphlet, okay, all these, okay, are actually a work of authorship. It cannot be simply duplicated, okay, by others. But here in Malaysia, to be honest with you, we often, okay, whether we ignore it, okay, or whether we do not know, okay, whether that particular thing, okay, is protected, okay, because I see a lot, okay, of people just simply, okay, like copy, okay, and paste, okay, the work of authorship, okay, from others, okay, especially when it comes to the brochures, okay, pamphlets, okay, and so on. All right, and after that, okay, we go in, okay, to take a look on the trade, okay, secret. All right, so okay, there are two things, okay, that you need to look, okay, later, okay, under the trade, okay, secret, because I do not want you to confuse, because there's another thing, okay, they also mentioned on the trade dress, okay, and trade secret. So you have to distinguish, okay, between these two, okay, later. So trade secret, okay, is a part, okay, of intellectual, okay, property. Okay, part of forms, okay, of intellectual property, while trade, okay, dress, okay, is a part, okay, of trademark, okay, for your information, part of trademark that what, okay, can be protected under the trademark. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear what, okay, items to be protected under the trademark. So there are 8 items, okay, that I will discuss later. While trade secret is another form of, okay, intellectual property. Alright, after that, okay, we going, okay, to take a look on how you're going, okay, or physical measures, okay, that firms, okay, need to take, okay, to protect, okay, their trade secret. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, they are 6 to 8, okay, physical measures, okay, how to protect it. And of course, last but not least, okay, when comes, okay, to the mergers and acquisitions, okay, or any, okay, things happens to the companies, so we will talk on the reasons, okay, of conducting, okay, the property, intellectual, okay, property, okay, audit. It's not only on the monetaries or the financial of the company, but you have to remember, like, most big companies, they also have the intellectual property, okay, audit, just in case whenever, okay, the company face, okay, mergers, okay, and acquisitions, okay, or maybe, okay, they demerge, okay, or detach, okay, from, okay, the companies. Okay, if you look, okay, on the big companies, right, okay, somehow, okay, you will see they merge sometime, okay, sometimes, okay, they acquire others company, sometimes, okay, they separate, okay, into two companies. So that's why, okay, it's important to have the intellectual, okay, property, okay, audit, because you want to claim, okay, the right, okay, of what you have done, okay, basically. All right, so maybe I just need to take a look another, okay, another Google Meet. Okay, so there's no, okay, student coming in. Okay, so, okay, Right, so far, okay, very clear, right? Okay, on this topic. So these are the basic things, okay, that what we going to look okay at. Alright, so let's okay move on. Okay, what is actually intellectual property? So you have to understand, okay, when it comes to the intellectual property, right, okay, you have to understand that it cannot be touched. Okay, it's something intangible. Okay, you can just like have the feel, okay, verbally, okay, or it, right? Because okay, you cannot touch, okay, your imagination. Okay, can you touch, okay, your imagination? It's impossible, okay, to touch your imagination. Can you touch, okay, your creativity? Of course, okay, you cannot touch your creativity, but you can help somehow understand, okay, or feel it, okay, somehow, right? So some people, okay, when you look, okay, at them, okay, somehow you cannot touch it, okay, okay, or on what they are think, okay. Same goes on their what, okay, creativity, okay, they are up to, and of course, okay, their inventiveness also, okay, you cannot touch. But even though you cannot touch it, okay, physically, okay, or on this, but you know, okay, they are unique, okay, or has a okay, value, okay, in the marketplace. So that's why, okay, it need to have, okay, protections. Because why? Because, okay, it has, okay, the value. Because sometimes, okay, if you do not, okay, protect it, okay, some others, okay, they understand, okay, the value, okay, of what you're doing, okay, and when they realize you that you're not protecting it, okay, they will like simply, okay, protect it and claim, okay, it belong, okay, to them. All right. I do not know, okay, whether you notice it or not. Okay, so this, okay, happens, okay, to Malay community, okay, recently. Okay, I do not know whether you have heard, okay, this food, okay, what the name, daging harimau menangis, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, it's quite, okay, controversial, okay, recently. Maybe you can check, okay, later. The name, okay, itself, okay, it's not being protected, and some others, okay, individual or parties, okay, tend, okay, to claim it, okay, and tend, okay, to protect it, okay. It's not, okay, harimau, okay, or tiger meat, okay, it's actually, okay, a beef, okay, on specific, okay, part, okay, of beef, okay, but I do not know why they call it as a harimau menangis. So maybe, okay, it's a metaphor where you eat it, okay, you feel like that you want to cry because it tastes like so good, okay, somehow. So that's why, okay, they call it as a harimau, okay, daging harimau, okay, menangis, okay, somehow. Okay, so please check, okay, on that. Okay, so some, okay, parties or individuals, okay, or already plan, okay, to obtain, okay, the intellectual property right, okay, of the name, okay, somehow. So that's why, okay, it needs to have, okay, protection, okay, in the first place. Mostly like small, okay, business owners, okay, they manage to comes out, okay, with a very, okay, unique name, okay, very like catchy name, okay, very attractive name, but they never realize on its, okay, value. So that's why, okay, sadly see that this small, okay, business owner, okay, being bullied, okay, awfully, okay, by some, okay, opportunistic, okay, people. Okay, that's the reality that we are facing, okay, somehow. So I hope, okay, you clear, it's a human intellect, okay, but it has, okay, value. Okay, so why, okay, I say it is intangible, because, okay, you cannot touch imagination, you cannot touch, okay, creativity and inventiveness. But last time, people, okay, don't realize, okay, it's, okay, value, because people are much more emphasized on this thing, okay, or the physical asset such as land, building, okay, equipments, okay, they think, okay, it's the most, okay, important, okay, than others. But currently, okay, people are much more aware of the intellectual property. So that's why, okay, you can see like these days, okay, even the company's names also, they tend to make it like very unique name, okay, the new company compared to last time. Okay, maybe you realize, okay, you can notice, okay, that old companies, okay, compare, okay, to new company, old companies, okay, maybe they just put like Kong and Tong, okay, brothers, okay, because okay, maybe okay, they are siblings or they are related, okay, so they put Kong and Tong, okay, brothers, but now okay, they much more okay, make it like so unique, okay, maybe okay, they change a bit like Kong, okay, and Tong, okay, or to the another okay unique name, okay, and that one okay can be okay protected okay as well, because okay people realize okay of the value okay of it, okay, even the name also has okay the value, so that's why okay it need okay you have understand okay the importance now okay of having okay the intellectual okay property. Right, so I hope okay, you very clear now. Okay, on it. Okay, even the name also, okay, is important. Okay, so we will take a look, rule of thumb. Okay, on what intellectual property okay that can be protected. That determining okay what intellectual property to protect. So like I said just now, okay, when it has okay, value. Okay, so when it has value, of course, okay, it will lead to the competitive okay advantage okay to your companies. Okay, so these are the two things okay, that you need to look at. Okay, value. Okay, if it doesn't have okay any value, okay, of course, okay, you do not need okay, to protect it okay, at all. Alright, but when you realize okay, it has okay, the value, okay, people can remember okay the name okay or the design or whatsoever it is, okay, it leads okay to the competitive advantage, then okay you have to start okay to protect it in the first place. All right so these are the common mistakes okay in regard okay in protecting okay the intellectual property. Okay, of course, again, okay, you don't okay recognize okay the values, but you have to understand like sometimes okay the business owner, all right, they couldn't okay realize it. Okay, it's just like okay, when we are doing okay, our work, okay, so we think okay, it's good, but maybe others okay feel okay is need to it needs to okay, to have okay improvement, okay, or maybe okay you think okay, that you're not good, but others people okay see hey, that you are doing okay, really good things, so of course okay, you need to have like some third parties okay to help you okay to recognize it, because like sometimes okay when you are in the that particular place, you may not okay identify it okay clearly, okay, so remember the mistake okay because not fully recognize okay the value okay of the intellectual property, and of course okay because okay where you're not okay recognize it because you never okay identify okay or not properly identify okay whether okay it has okay the value okay or not. Okay, and of course, okay, even though, okay, you already notice it, but if you're not legally protecting it, okay, so some people, okay, we can say proscreating, okay, delaying, all right, so they identify, but they think, okay, maybe okay, people don't realize it, okay, it has the value, so you delay it, you procrastinate it, and then suddenly okay others people already protect it, okay, so you not legally okay protected it, so once you already know okay the value, straight away okay file okay the intellectual property okay right okay legally, okay, and of course okay not using okay your intellectual property as a overall success, okay, so you not recognize the value, you not use it as for the competitive okay advantage. So these are the most common mistake okay about okay in firms okay in protecting their intellectual property. All right okay, so come back okay the smiley face. All right okay, so maybe okay you notice okay this okay first okay smiley face, right? Okay, so I couldn't get okay the exact okay the similar design, but maybe okay you can notice okay the major okay difference okay on it. Can you spot okay the major difference okay of this smiley face? Okay, anyone can respond me in the chat box, or maybe you want to talk to me, it's okay also. Anyone? Sorry. Okay, anyone can tell me okay the difference between the first smiley face and this okay smiley face? Anyone would like to try? Okay, nobody? Or maybe you hardly get to identify, okay, the difference. So maybe I just show you. Okay, you see no difference, okay? Okay, so never mind, okay, Dini. Okay, so let me show you again. Okay, so this is the first, okay, smiley face. Alright, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, I already give you 5 seconds to look at it, and this one, okay, it's very interesting, okay, about this, the effect, okay, so that one, okay, you guys, okay, too detailed already, but I just want, you look at, like, the major is, okay, different. So the major different, okay. Okay, the second one looks like a little 3D. Okay, yes, okay. Zingyi, okay, one contains, okay, slogan. So this is the major, okay, difference. Okay, because like just now I mentioned I couldn't get, okay, like exact, okay, design, but I just want you to look on what the major is, okay, different. Okay, so means that, okay, you are very, okay, detailed, okay, person, okay, because you can spot like the different, like 3Ds, okay, and the coloring, okay, and so on, okay, and so forth. And after all, okay, we are the army of Bawang in Malaysia. So if you know, okay, what I mean. Okay, just joke. All right, so what I'm trying to say here, okay, the major difference, okay, is the slogan, okay, here. Okay, so what I want to emphasize here, okay, that, okay, actually, okay, this, okay, logo, okay, was designed by not these, okay, Bernard and Murray Spain's, okay, brothers, but actually, the design, okay, was, the drawing, okay, was, made, okay, by these, okay, particular individual. Okay, his name is Harvey Rossball. Okay, so he actually, okay, designed, okay, this, okay, this logo, okay, but without having this, okay, tagline, have a nice day, right? So, so because, okay, Harvey Ross never, okay, file, okay, the right or intellectual property, so these, okay, brothers, okay, file, okay, the intellectual property on this smiley face, okay, and comes out, okay, with the tagline, and somehow, okay, Harvey Ross Ball, okay, just earned about $45, okay, I can't remember which year, okay, is it somewhere in 1950s, okay, if I'm not mistaken, okay, so you check, okay, later, okay, whether it's correct, okay, or not, somewhere it's 1950s, where, okay, his work, okay, he only earned about like $45, okay, so if you follow, okay, the inflation rate, okay, in 2010, okay, he just got paid around like $315, okay, dollars, alright, for your information, okay, the smiley face, okay, is meant, okay, for one, okay, for the event for insurance, okay, company, okay, I can't remember, okay, insurance company, it's American insurance company, okay, so he just, okay, created, and somehow, okay, I don't have, okay, the word, and somehow these, okay, Bernard and Murray, okay, Spain brothers, they made fortune, okay, on this. They make, okay, hundreds of millions dollars, okay, from this, okay, merchandise. So that's why, okay, they have like this keychain, like this, okay, light, okay, lightning, okay, and then like this, okay, play cards games, t-shirts, okay, I do not know during your time now, okay, whether you guys can wear this kind of clothing. So during my time, okay, when I was a kid, okay, when I was teenagers, a lot, okay, of my friends, okay, including myself, okay, having like this, okay, merchandise, okay, so we're not so sure, okay, whether it's original or imitation, but okay, most of us, okay, like to wear this. Right, this, okay, smiley, okay, face, and these brothers, okay, not Harvey Ball, okay, these, okay, Bernard and Murray Spain, okay, makes hundreds of millions, and when they sold the company, so they still make, okay, I think like nearly 100, okay, millions, okay, as well, okay, for this. So you see, okay, when you're not, okay, realizing, okay, the importance or the value of the intellectual property, others, okay, will take advantage and make, okay, fortune, okay, like hundreds of millions, okay, on it. But when I look back, okay, on the Harvey Ross, okay, okay, statement, okay, he never regretted, okay, so he say lah, he never regretted, but we do not know, okay, how he feels, okay, actually, okay, somehow. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear, okay, now, okay, the importance of having, okay, the intellectual, okay, property. Alright, so now, okay, let's take a look. Okay, so maybe I just need to take a look whether there's a questions. Okay, no question. Okay, so we're going, okay, to take a look on the four key form or four types of intellectual property. Okay, so we have patents, we have, okay, trademark, we have copyright, okay, and also we have trade, okay, secret. Alright, so let's take a look first, okay, on the patent. So actually, okay, already like highlighted here, okay, so it's a grant, okay, that the government, okay, give the right, okay, to others, okay, so means that, okay, you have the right, okay, you've been given the right, okay, if you are the owners, okay, of this particular intellectual property, so you've been given the right to ensure others, okay, from making, to ensure others from, sorry, so ensure others to not make it, sell it, okay, or use it, okay, for the commercial, okay, purpose. Okay, so this is what is meant, okay, by patent. But at the same time, okay, you must be feeling very, okay, weird or awkward, okay, even though, okay, you've been given the right, okay, to exclude, to discourage others to make, sell, or use your your invention. But at the same time, you also not allowed, okay, to make, sell, or use, okay, your invention, okay, for commercial purpose. Okay, so it's very weird, right? Okay, so you stop people other from make or sell it, but at the same time, you also not allowed to make or sell it, okay, at the same time. So what does it mean here? Okay, so what's the point of having, okay, the intellectual property of patent, okay, when you also not allowed to make, okay, or sell it, okay, in the first place? So this is very interesting thing about the patents, okay, the intellectual property of our patents, because, okay, you have to understand, okay, if you look here, okay, if you happen to read, okay, here, okay, if you already read, so you have to understand, okay, whatever, okay, we do, okay, or invention, okay, is actually derived from the previous, okay, invention. All right, so let's say if you are making like okay, what else? Maybe, okay, like computers, okay, chip or processors, okay, for instance. So maybe, okay, the previous, okay, processors, okay, is much bigger, all right, and then you manage to come out, okay, with the smaller processor, but of course, okay, it derived, okay, from the previous, okay, processor, the big one. Okay, so the original ideas from that big one, okay, and then you manage to miniaturize it, okay, somehow. Yes, okay, you can protect it, so you can exclude or discourage others from make or sell it, but at the same time, okay, you are also not allowed to make or sell it because you need also to ask permission from the previous, okay, inventor, okay, that create, okay, that big, okay, processor. So that is how, okay, the patterns, okay, works. Okay, so don't ask me, okay, why, okay, this thing, okay, happen, because that's the law, okay, it is. Okay, it is where it is. Okay, so you have, okay, to accept it, okay, somehow. So this is how, okay, patterns, okay, works. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear. Okay, so you need to obtain permission. So if the owner, the original owners, okay, allow you, okay, to do, okay, but of course, okay, when they allow you to do, means that, okay, you have to pay like some, okay, royalty or commissions, okay, to the originals, okay, owners, okay, somehow. So let's say, okay, if they disallow you or discourage you, okay, to make or sell it, you can't do anything. You just manage to, okay, to protect the intellectual property, right? Okay, so means that others not allowed to make or sell it, but you cannot like commercialize it. Okay, so there's, okay, no point, okay, also. Okay, so of course, okay, it needs, okay, you, okay, to negotiate, okay, with the original, okay, owners, okay, in order for you okay, to make or to sell it, okay, somehow, okay. So that one, okay, you need to take others' paper lah on the negotiation, okay, on the communication, okay, skill, okay, somehow. All right. So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, on it. All right. So we will not, okay, take a look, okay, on this because, okay, it's in the United States. Okay, I don't have any ideas, okay, on it. Okay, so these are the basic, okay, requirement when you want to obtain, okay, your patent. So of course, okay, it derived, okay, from previous, okay, invention. But of course, okay, you have to make sure, okay, it has new function. Okay, it must be useful. Okay, so it must be something improvement, okay, from what is already have, right? So what is already have? So just like when I mentioned just now, all right, the computer's processors. Okay, so maybe it was big, okay, last time, but now, okay, you managed to make it much smaller. So it has a okay, new function, okay, it's useful, okay, it's easy, okay, to carry. So you can, okay, obtain, okay, this pattern. And of course, okay, it must be like new. So usually, okay, when you comes up with the design, okay, new design, okay, of course, okay, it already becomes like new, not okay, derived from the prior art. Prior art means like from the previous, okay, invention. Okay, so upgraded, okay, somehow. And of course, okay, it must not be so obvious, okay, in what, okay, is already, okay, have. Okay, so you need to change, okay, the design, okay, somehow, because you do not want it to be so obvious, okay, from the previous, okay, design. So we will take a look, okay, on type, okay, of patterns, okay, in order for you to understand, okay, this. Right, so first, okay, type of pattern, we have three type of pattern. First, okay, is the utility is the usefulness and new function, okay, of the thing that you are creating, right? So of course, okay, the process, okay, the machines, okay, okay, the taste, okay, somehow, right, and other things, okay, as long it has, okay, new function. So okay, we will not talk, okay, on the duration, because, okay, it's very subjective, okay, somehow different, okay, country, okay, we have like different, okay, duration, okay, of how long that you can protect, okay, this intellectual property. So we will not talk, okay, on this. So we will talk, okay, on this, what is this, okay, usefulness, okay, functions. Okay, so whenever, okay, you manage, okay, to create, okay, something functioning, something, okay, useful, of course, okay, it will associate, okay, with the design, okay, right? So the design, okay, must be, okay, different, okay, when you manage to create something, okay, useful. Okay, so usually, okay, these two, okay, comes together. Utilities and design, okay, comes together, right? Utilities, okay, and design. Okay, it improve, okay, the production. So of course, okay, you manage to comes out with certain design that can, okay, improve, okay, the production. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear. Utilities and design comes together. Okay, when we talk about the plant, okay, we are talking about the new varieties of plant that can be reproduced asexually. So means that, okay, they've been produced, okay, not naturally, okay, they've been produced, okay, by scientific, okay, method, okay, for those who are in agriculture line, okay, for instance, okay, you breed, okay, you culture, okay, in the laboratories, okay, and you comes out, okay, with the new hybrid. Okay, so for instance, like in Taiwan, right, so Taiwan, okay, famous, okay, not only boba tea, at the same time they also, okay, famous, okay, with other things, okay, like orchid flowers. Okay, they're famous, okay, with orchid flowers. So you can see, okay, they're having a, okay, variety of orchid flowers. As you know, okay, orchid flowers, okay, it has like certain, okay, standard, okay, okay, colors. But in Taiwan, okay, it has like multiple of various, okay, colors, because they've been produced, okay, asexually. Okay, they've been produced, okay, in the lab, okay, or whatsoever, okay, they do it, okay. It's unnatural, but somehow, okay, it has to give value, because when people look at it, okay, it's very, very nice. All right, so that's why, okay, it can be, okay, protected. Even like our durian, okay, for your information, we have D21, okay, Mosang King, okay, especially, alright, that one, okay, can be, okay, protected, okay, as a patent, Okay, so because why? Because it improve what? The taste. Okay, it improve, okay, the taste, but the design maybe no lah. Okay, but it improve the taste. Okay, somehow. Okay, durian. Our coconut trees, okay, can be protected. Okay, so we have a okay, new hybrid, okay, called Mata. Okay, it's a combination of Malaysian coconut and also Philippines, okay, coconut. Okay, because Malaysian coconuts, okay, is too tall. Okay, too not too tall, too high. Okay, but cannot produce, okay, more coconut. So Philippines, okay, coconuts, okay, they're not too high, okay, but they can produce, okay, more coconut. So when they breed together, they can produce more coconut. So it can be found, okay, in Bagan Datuk, okay, for your information, okay, Jabatan Pertanian, okay, in Bagan Datuk. So you cannot find it, okay, as well. So if you find it as well, okay, so it's not, okay, matak, okay, coconuts, okay, for your information. Okay, same goes, okay, like not only plant, okay, it can be like animals, okay, as well. Okay, it be reproduced, okay, asexually. Okay, it's unnatural, but it has, okay, their value. So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, with the types, okay, of pattern, utilities, design, and also plants, okay, as well. Okay, so any question, okay, before I move on to another type, okay, of intellectual property. So very clear, right, okay, on pattern. So you have to understand, okay, you have the permission, okay, to not allow others to make or sell it, but at the same time, you also not allowed to make it or sell it. Because why? Because, okay, your invention, okay, it derived, okay, from the previous invention. So means that, okay, you have to ask the permission from the previous inventor, okay, previous designer, okay, in order for you to proceed, okay, with the making and sell it or selling it, okay, somehow. So that is the understanding, okay, of the patents, okay, in intellectual property. All right, so let me take drink first. All right, so now let's take a look. Okay, so before, okay, we go on the trademark, so there are business, okay, method, okay, patterns. So business method patterns, okay, is actually the method, okay, of doing, okay, the business, right? So like Alibaba, okay, it has Alibaba Alipay. Like Shopee, for instance, they have, okay, Shopee Pay. Even like Grab, okay, I can assure that I'm now, okay, I don't say, okay, a hardcore user, okay, of Grab, but I now, okay, because why? Because of MCO, okay, I lazy to go out because I do not want to gather, okay, with a crowd, okay, with a huge crowd, okay, so that's why, okay, I order, okay, through Grab. So I noticed that Grab, okay, has, okay, like certain function, okay, or certain, okay, method in doing the business. Okay, what I can see, okay, is much more obvious. On certain period of time, okay, they have like 50% off, okay, the free delivery, okay, for orders above that certain amount of money. And then they are having a new method whereby buy first, okay, and pay later. So means that, okay, you just pay 10% from the original food that you are order, okay, and then the remaining 90%, okay, you pay, okay, later. So I do not know when, because I never use, okay, this, okay, product, but I believe, okay, people, okay, are using it because, okay, as you know, okay, people are much more, okay, desperate, okay, these days, okay, losing job, okay, salary deduction. So maybe, okay, they can consider, okay, this, okay, method. So maybe you can check, okay, buy now, pay later. Okay, so that is the way of doing, okay, the business, okay, the method. So that is the business, okay, method, okay, pattern. So it can be, okay, protected. Others, okay, we can see like this Amazon, okay, Priceline, okay, Netflix, okay, method for allowing customer to set up a rental list, okay, of movie, okay, to be made. Okay, so maybe, okay, this one is already like long ago. So now, okay, they have like new method lah. So you can always, okay, terminate, okay, your line, your Netflix account at any time. Okay, and resubscribe, okay, at any time, okay, somehow. Okay, so these are the some of the business method pattern, okay, that I can, okay, share, okay, with you. Okay. Okay, so this is basically okay, the process of obtaining patents. So we just go through okay on it. So make sure the invention okay is practical, useful. Okay, of course the documentation okay of invention okay need to be made. Of course, okay, if you're good okay at legal, so you do not need to have okay, lawyer. But of course, okay, it's much better if you have okay the lawyer, okay, attorney. Okay, maybe you remember okay what we have learned okay earlier. Okay, hire the attorney because the complexity of the business and because of you having okay the intellectual property. Okay, and of course okay conduct patent search. Okay, so you can look okay on the net. Okay, and of course okay file okay patent application. So in Malaysia we have okay my IPO Malaysia Intellectual Property. And okay, and last but not least, obtain decision okay from my IPO. So this one in US. So in Malaysia, we have my IPO. So you can check okay my IPO website. If I'm not mistaken, if you do not need to want to have the lawyer, you can file it okay on your own. So if I'm not mistaken, one intellectual property it costs you around like 1,000 ringgit. If I'm not mistaken, so please check okay on it. Alright. So when we talk about patent okay, infringement, we are talking about others party okay, that using okay, your intellectual property, right? So they've been unauthorized okay, to use okay, on it. Okay. So the tough part, okay, especially for small company, okay, startup company, is that okay, the cost when you want to take legal actions okay, is high. Okay, so in US itself, okay, it's already cost okay like 500k thousand. Okay, so that's why okay like you don't mess up okay with a larger scale company. So let's say okay, if you happen okay to somehow like makes okay your designs okay that looks similar like larger scale companies. Okay, for instance, especially like fast food okay companies, right? So when they realize it, okay, for this okay, what I noticed okay, like these okay big companies, especially like fast food. So when they realize others like small companies okay, they are imitating, okay, almost imitating okay, similar okay, they will send a letter, okay, not to sue first okay, they advise you okay, not to use it okay, otherwise okay, they will take like some okay legal okay measures, okay, they give one okay first. Okay, so this happens okay in our local okay business okay operators, right? So they've been sent a letter okay because okay the because their logo okay almost similar, the color theme also almost similar, so they've been asked okay to change okay by this okay, large company. Another case happens okay, if I'm not mistaken, last time okay, where the business owners okay using Mac Curry okay M logo, means that okay the McDonald's okay logo okay, and selling curries okay, Mac Curry House okay. So if I'm not mistaken, the business owner won okay the case. So I didn't follow so much okay how okay the business owner managed to want to win okay the case, but somehow okay McDonald's okay still okay appeal okay to court okay on this okay matters. Okay, because the logos look similar, so they put Mac Curry. Okay, and then like people like misunderstood that McDonald's is selling okay curry already. So maybe you can check okay that case. Okay, it's in Malaysia. Alright. Okay, so now okay we move on okay to the second type okay of trademark. Okay, so second type of intellectual property is a trademark. So please bear in mind, okay, so is trademark is what, yeah? It's actually a words, okay, any words, okay, it can be a name or symbol, okay, or device, okay, use, okay, to identify the source okay or origin. So means that okay, whenever okay you see the words okay, the name okay itself, the symbol okay itself okay, you know okay where it comes from okay, actually. So let me share okay with you okay. So what does it mean okay, you see word okay, to identify the origin okay, where it comes from okay. So take a look okay. So I want you to answer, yeah, okay, what I'm drawing, okay. Okay, so I try to write to draw nice one. So what is this? Don't say hockey stick, yeah. Okay, anyone? Okay, Nike. Okay, so how about this? Okay, MACD. Okay, so you see, okay, wherever, okay, you see, okay, the symbol, okay, you know where the origins, okay, come from. All right. What else? Okay, so maybe I draw this. Okay, so this one, okay, it's quite tough one. Okay. Okay, what is this? Okay. So are you sure, okay, this is apple? Okay, so means that, okay, my drawing, okay, is improving lah, because I usually get F, okay, for my drawing. I remember, okay, my art teacher, okay, is a priest, yeah, because I was in a Catholic school, okay, last time, okay, missionary school, okay, so my art teacher, okay, is a brother Matthew, if I'm not mistaken, okay, okay, is an apple look like orange, okay, oh. Okay, so never. Are you sure? Okay, this is Apple from the Apple, okay, brand. Okay, so check back. Okay, your if you happen to use Apple, okay, product. Okay, check back. Okay, so the logo, okay, of Apple, okay, is actually almost look like this lah. Okay, not the left side. Okay, it's the right side, the bike. Ah, you see how important. So imagine, okay, if Apple never protect this. So maybe, sorry to say lah, okay, maybe China company, okay, will use, okay, this. Okay, one leaf. Okay, so okay, one leaf lah. Okay lah, one leaf. Okay, yeah, I'm Lasallian. Okay, I'm Mycelians. Okay, so that's why, okay, I can mix, okay, with every races. Okay, because I use, okay, to mix, okay, with everyone. All right. Okay, quick this. Okay, my school, okay, tagline. Okay, nothing compare God. All right. Okay, you see the apple. Okay, so maybe like one leaf lah. So maybe I'm not like so detailed lah. Okay, so how about this? Okay, first of all, this is not dinosaur, yeah. It's the leg. Okay, it's a rep. Ah, yes, crocodile. Okay, so what brand, okay, is this, okay, actually? Okay. Crocodile. Okay, Lacoste. Okay, so that's the reason, okay, why I want to share with you, because, okay, you have to understand that there are two, okay, brand, okay, with the crocodile, okay, logo. Okay, so okay, so maybe I need just need to take a look on the comment here. Okay. Okay, so that's why, okay, you already confused, right? It's either, okay, crocodile, okay, or crocs, okay, because these two companies are actually, okay, having dispute, okay, to one, okay, to another, okay, because, okay, customer get confused, okay, so crocodile from Singapore, Lacoste, okay, from France, okay, if not mistaken. So I believe like for Chinese also, okay, they are good, okay, at symbol, because most of their characters, okay, their writing, not most, okay, every of their writing, okay, is actually derived, okay, from, okay, the symbol. So that's why, okay, like whenever you see like Chinese, okay, companies, okay, they have, okay, their symbols, okay, it representing, okay, something, okay, somehow this one also can be, okay, protected. So I just like notice, okay, whenever like they have like this kind of word, right, okay. Okay, mostly, okay, for instance, okay, oops, like this, okay, for instance, okay, sorry, my I not sure, okay, whether you can understand this, okay, what is this? So this is meant by heart. Okay, shin. Okay. So whenever I look at this, okay, I know, oh, this is they are referring to heart. Right, somehow. So let's say, okay, if you say you can't move on, okay, or you be moved, okay, so maybe, okay, they have like this, for instance. Okay, so it become, okay, what? Xingdong. Okay, for instance. So whenever I see this, okay, I know, okay, it's something about like related, okay, with heart. So that's why, okay, like, whenever, okay, when we talk about the trademark, okay, it's a word, okay, names, okay, symbol or device used to identify, okay, it's, okay, or origin, okay, somehow, okay, to differentiate, okay, between, okay, your product, okay, and others, okay, product, okay, as well. So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, the term, okay, in the first place, okay, with the crocodile, with the tin lid, okay, and so on. Okay, so I will share you, okay, the illustration, okay, of trademark. So it can be a combination, okay, name just now, okay, the Cisco name, okay, or maybe like Nike, okay, the word Nike is a name, all right. And also, okay, the symbol, okay, the swoosh symbol just now, okay, it's a trademark. And Nike also has what? Just do it, okay, slogan, all right, for instance. So, like this one, okay, empowering the internet, okay, generation. Slogan also is a trademark because whenever you see the word, okay, like just do it, okay, you know, okay, it's from, okay, Nike. Okay, so like just now I show you, okay, you see, even now, okay, I still confused, okay, if I don't see, okay, the words, okay, I'm not so sure, okay, which one is Lacoste, which one, okay, is crocodile. So maybe, yes, the design, okay, you can spot it, but of course, okay, when you look someone's wear, okay, with the crocodile, okay, logo, right, I don't think you want to take a look very near, okay, whether this one crocodile, whether this one, okay, is Lacoste, right, okay, it's very like awkward lah, okay, somehow. So you see, a China court, okay, has begun hearing, okay, into 4 decades old dispute, okay, I think like more than 50 years already, over ownership of crocodile clothing, okay, logo. Singapore businessman, okay, Tan Hixing, okay, has complained that France Lacoste, okay, pinched its well-known crocodile branding from his own. So means that, okay, Singapore, okay, claim, okay, that it belongs to him, okay, while, okay, France, okay, also, okay, claim, okay, it belongs, okay, to them, okay, as well. And of course, okay, the crocodile, okay, international, okay, that Mr. Tan, okay, just want, okay, $1 compensation and apology. So maybe like for us, okay, if like people would like, okay, to sue us, okay, and then let's say, okay, you just pay $1 and give, okay, public, okay, apology, maybe, okay, we straight away like do, because we do not want to get into trouble. But like these big companies, right, okay, it's not, okay, about the money, okay, anymore. It's about like dignity, integrity, okay, of the company. It's much more on the ego. Okay, so imagine, okay, if like Lacoste, okay, like pay $1, okay, and like, okay, make an apology. So it makes, okay, the companies look like very like cheap, okay, already. Okay, so that's why, okay, they never want, okay, to pay on it. And the dispute, okay, has been, okay, since like 40, 50 years, okay, somehow, all right? So maybe you can check, okay, this news, okay, at bbc.co.uk, okay, this link, okay, already like provide, okay? So maybe you can take pictures, okay, later, or maybe you can take a look later, okay, in the video. Alright, so there are 4 types, okay, of trademark. Okay, so don't get confused. 4 type, okay, of intellectual property. Okay, why it's not moving? 4 type of intellectual property, key form of intellectual property. So we have, okay, patent, trademark, okay, copyright, and also trade secret. So under trademark, it has, okay, 4 types. Okay, so I don't want you to get confused. Okay, trademark itself, it has 4 types, okay, of trademarks. So sorry. So first one, okay, is the trademark. Secondly, okay, is the service mark. Number 3, okay, is a collective mark, and number 4 is a trade dress. certification mark. Sorry. Okay. So first one, okay, is very straightforward. All Alright, so it's again, okay, any words, name, symbol, or device to identify or to distinguish, okay, your product, okay, your goods, okay, your brand from others. Alright, it's just like your phone, like Samsung, Apple, your computers, okay, or your maybe your how to say that anything, your shoes like Adidas, okay, your Nike, Under Armour, okay, and so on. Okay, so it's much more okay on the tangible, okay, product. Alright, while on the service mark, okay, it's similar like trademark, but it's much more on the intangible business, service or intangible activities of business, usually, okay, online, okay, business, okay, we have like Shopee, alright, we have like eBay, we have like Lazada, alright, and also we have like Amazon, okay, and others, okay, type, okay, of online, okay, business, okay, platform. So whenever, okay, you see, okay, their logos, okay, their colors, okay, and so on, you understand, okay, this belong, okay, to this particular, okay, company. So whenever, okay, you see orange most of the time, your mind, okay, always think what, okay, Shopee, okay, for instance, whenever, okay, you see like blue, okay, and red colors, okay, so if you realize it, okay, it's from the eBay. Okay, for instance, all right. So like Lazada, okay, they also have, okay, like orange, okay, color, if I'm not mistaken. So whenever, okay, you see this, okay, this, okay, similar like trademark, but it's much more on the service or intangible activities, okay, of business, mostly like online, okay, business, okay, platform. All right. So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, with that. So what on the collective marks, okay, it being used, okay, by members of cooperatives. So what does it mean? Member of cooperative, clubs, okay, or association, or others, okay, collective, okay, group. So like yourself, okay, if you happen to join any like clubs, okay, in Utah, okay, so actually you can protect, okay, your intellectual property, okay, right, okay, your trademark, your club logo, okay, and so on. Alright, I'm not so sure, okay, whether, okay, you guys, okay, protect it, okay, or not, okay. So whenever, okay, we talk, okay, on this collective mark, right, okay, it's not only meant, okay, for association. It also can be applied, okay, to political, okay, parties. So whenever when I mention, okay, the rocket logo, okay, for instance, okay, you know, okay, it's from, okay, Democratic Action, okay, parties or DAPs. So whenever, okay, I mentioned, okay, when you see, okay, the dagger or the crease, okay, two crease, okay, crossing, okay, each other, okay, you know, okay, it's from UMNO. So whenever, okay, I mentioned, okay, there's the moon, okay, in the center, the white moon, okay, and the green, okay, background, okay, so basically, you know, it's from KPAS, okay, or maybe if you see, okay, the eclipse. Okay, the eclipse, okay, and with the blue, okay, background, okay, maybe, okay, you can notice, okay, it's from the PKR, okay, for instance, all right, or maybe, okay, you can see, okay, the stars, all right, so many stars, okay, so maybe, okay, you can associate on, and then dark blue, okay, background, maybe you can associate it, okay, with the MCAs, okay, parties, so it can be a corporate group of cooperative association or political, okay, parties, and also others collective, okay, group, okay, because whenever, okay, you see like this, okay, group, right, okay, this logo, you know, okay, where they come from, even like NGOs, okay, NGOs also like WWF, okay, World Wildlife Federation, okay, so it's a collective, okay, marks. Okay, as well, the NGOs, even like okay, like National Geography, okay, okay, even though they're not, okay, NGO, okay, they are, okay, they're producing, okay, documentaries, okay, it's a group of people, okay, or to produce, okay, the documentaries. So when you see the logo, then you know, okay, okay, the National Geographic, okay, whenever, okay, you see what else, Lions Group, okay, Rotary's Group, or others, okay, like especially, okay, like people these days, okay, like to have the conspiracy okay, theory, okay, so whenever you see that all the triangle, you say a Freemason or Illuminati, okay, for instance, okay, that also is a collective marks, okay, you know, So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, with that. Okay, I make it a very simple way, okay, for you, okay, to understand. All right. Okay, so maybe I take a look whether there's a question. Okay, no. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear, yeah? Okay, with the collective marks. Okay, so it belongs by members of cooperative associations, okay, or others collective, okay, groups. All right. Okay, the same definition, okay, like trademark, okay, to distinguish, okay, from others. All right. And last but not least, okay, certification mark. Okay, so this certification marks, okay, you cannot have it, okay, directly, because, okay, it being given to you by the third parties. Okay, so what does it mean here? So again, okay, let's say like myself, okay, I'm a Muslim. Okay, so whenever, okay, I want to eat, okay, of course, okay, I need to ensure, okay, the food that I consume, okay, is halal. Okay, so how am I going, okay, to know whether it's halal, okay, or non-halal? Because, okay, we have the halal, okay, logo. Okay, so even though, okay, that your food, okay, is halal, okay, so you cannot like simply use, okay, the halal logo, because, okay, it against, okay, the law. Okay, so maybe, okay, people will come to your shop maybe because they know, okay, it's halal, but you cannot like simply, okay, obtain, okay, or put, okay, the halal certification, because halal certification being given by JAKIM in Malaysia. Okay, so you need to apply for it, okay, and then, okay, when they make investigation in your restaurants, okay, and they when they satisfy, okay, that you deserve to get, okay, the halal certification, then they will produce the halal certification. Okay, so they will give you up to 5 years, okay, certification, and you need to renew it, okay, from after, okay, 5 years, okay, for instance. Okay, other than that, okay, on the certification, okay, marks, okay, whenever, okay, you buy the electrical, okay, appliances, okay, have you ever noticed, okay, that to make to the one agencies in Malaysia, okay, that to look whether the electrical appliance, okay, is safe or not to consume, they have this the Sirim, okay, logo. Okay, so whenever, okay, you see the Sirim logo, okay, especially like in Malaysia, you do not need to worry because they been, okay, tested, okay, and it been assured, okay, it's safe, okay, somehow. So Sirim, okay, the manufacturers cannot obtain it, so they need to get it, okay, from the agencies. Okay, when they check, okay, when they satisfy, okay, then, okay, they can use, okay, that certification, okay, mark. Okay, so let's say, okay, like if you want to make sure, okay, that energy safe, okay, for instance, for electrical, okay, appliances. Okay, so even though, okay, your appliances, okay, is you manage to produce, okay, energy, okay, safe, okay, but you need to get, okay, the third party, okay, to certify it for you. All right, so let's say, okay, if you want to use a, okay, cosmetic, okay, product, okay, but because you are animal lover, okay, so you don't like, okay, animal abuse, okay, or animal cruelties, okay, for instance, so you have to ensure, okay, that this, okay, product never been tested, okay, to animal. So there must be like bodies, okay, to certify that these companies never use, okay, or never treat or never like abuse or never test, okay, to animals, okay, somehow. So this is example. Okay, so this is example of collective marks. Okay, so if you see like doctors, right, okay, medical line, so they have like pole and then they have two snake, okay, spiraling. So whenever we see this, okay, we know, okay, it's from, okay, the medical line. So when you see the crescents, so you know it's a okay, bulan sabit merah, okay, for instance. Even like in education, Pearson Education, Oxford, even like Utah's also logo, okay, is actually under the collective, okay, marks, okay, for your information. Okay, this one I do not know whether you notice it. Okay, so for educators, when we see this, okay, we know, okay, this is for the journal. Okay, okay, so this is the example of certification mark, the halal certification that I mentioned just now, the Sirim, okay, and then, okay, this cruelty free, okay, logo, okay, and then like this logo, bio preferred, okay, certified green, or maybe you want to have organic food, okay, it must be certified by third party. So that's why, okay, when it be certified, okay, you can sell more, okay, expensive, okay, for instance, because, okay, why? It has value. Same go, okay, like this, cruelty free, okay. So those, okay, who are animal lovers, okay, so they say, okay, they are willing to pay more as long as it's not been tested, okay, to animals, okay, for instance. So when you have, okay, like endorsed, okay, like this logo, you can sell, okay, another different level of price, okay, for your information. And others, okay, are example of this certification, okay, marks. Okay, even like your degrees, okay, for your information, okay, or like my papers, okay, so I cannot like certify that it is accredited. It must be certified by the Ministries of Education. So that's why, okay, when you check, okay, the subject, okay, in the Utah portal, the subject, okay, has this MQA, blah, 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 the numbers. Okay, that one, okay, is certification mark. ISO 3000, ISO 9000, okay, Love You 3000, no. Okay, it's actually, okay, certification, okay, marks. Okay, for your information. All right. Okay. So anyone, any doubt, okay, about the trademark? Okay, very clear, right? Okay, so we have, okay, four type, okay, of trademark. Okay, namely from the trademark itself, the service mark, okay, is intangible, okay, business activities, okay. And then we have collective marks, okay, to show, okay, where the groups, okay, come from, okay, basically. And also certification mark, okay, comes, okay, from the third parties, okay, to give it to the business, okay, owners or the inventors. All right. So under the trademark, okay, there are 8 items, and I forgot, okay, to mention, okay, another name, okay, for the trademark law, okay, is the Langham Act. Okay, so Langham, okay, is an individual, okay, who comes out, okay, with this, okay, trademark, okay, law. Okay, so since that we don't have, okay, the examination, okay, it's okay lah, okay, if you not, okay, realize it. But for those who are taking like the final examination last time, okay, so they get confused, Langham Act. So whenever, okay, I tested them, okay, the name of Langham Act, so they give, okay, another, okay, intellectual property, like, okay, copyright. Okay, so actually, okay, Langham Act is actually under the trademark law. Okay, so that's why, okay, my trick, okay, to determine my student attend my class, okay, or not, okay, it's not to bar them, okay, is to see, okay, when they are answering, okay, the question, okay, during the examination. So that's my trick, because, okay, my trick, okay, the slide that I provide, okay, in the first place, okay, is the standard slide, okay, but my slide, okay, I have like some additional, okay, features to differentiate those who attend my class, those who do not attend, okay, my class. So this is how, okay, I differentiate them. So it's not me, okay, to penalize you, okay, by bar you, okay, somehow, because I never bar, okay, my student. All right. Okay, so let's take a look 8 items that need to be protected under the Langham Act. Okay, so they are, first one, okay, is the words, okay, itself, okay, the words, okay, the names, okay, itself. Okay, so like Nike, okay, like McDonald's, okay, just now, okay, like Starbucks, okay, for instance, what else, okay, the words, like Uniqlo, okay, for instance, the words, okay, it can be, okay, protected, all right, for your information, all right. Even shell out, okay, so maybe you know the word shell out, so actually, okay, the shell out words, okay, is a is falls under the intellectual property, you know, okay, the trademark, the name itself. Okay, so is there any question? No. All right, so I hope, okay, you clear the words, okay, or maybe, okay, even the, like the slogan, okay, or the tagline, just do it, okay, like just now. Okay, number 2, okay, a combination, okay, numbers, okay, and letters. So apart that this name, okay, can you name it, okay, others, okay, that can be protected, the combination numbers, okay, and letters, anyone? Numbers and letters, okay, I will take a look, okay, in the chat box. Okay, anyone can give me a combination numbers and letters? Okay, anyone? Yeah, that one is an old joke. Okay, 0144 tak dapat. Okay, but now okay, we have 014. Okay, last time we don't have 014 okay number, you know, so that's why okay, there's a joke lah. Okay, 0144 tak dapat. So that one okay, if you want to pick up a girl lah, okay, something like that lah. So like, hi, I'm Joe. Okay, what? Who's Joe? Jodoh awak. Okay, for instance. Okay, so enough. Okay, joke. Okay, Nokia 3310. Okay, that one. Okay, is a model. Okay, yes. Okay, it can be okay protected. Other than that, okay, error. Okay, that one. Okay, is not protected lah. Okay, error 404. Okay, is the error name lah. Okay, so that one. Okay, is not protected. Okay, to my understanding. So numbers and letters. Okay, maybe okay you notice SK2. SK2 product, okay, SK, and then they have two, okay, and then 100 plus, yes, okay, a combination, okay, of the numbers and letters, G2000, and then, okay, clothing, okay, Forever 21, okay, for instance, what else, okay, a combination, Seven Eleven, no, Forever 21, okay, G2000, what else? Okay. I can't recall. Okay, I do not know. Okay, why? Okay. Just now. Okay, I can recall like many things. Okay, just now. But just to name a few lah. Okay, like 100 plus. Okay. G2000. Okay. Forever 21. SK2. Yeah, I can't remember others. Okay, so never mind. So you find it later. Okay, as long as it has the combination. Okay, and letters. And of course, okay, the design, okay, and the logos, okay, like Nike logo, Adidas logo, okay, even like Apple's, okay, logo, okay, makku, kawanku, that one falls under words, okay, under words, okay, makku, kawanku, okay, under words, alright, okay, that one can be protected, so that's why you cannot like simply, okay, like use it, okay, somehow. Okay, but it become like a trend lah. Okay, makku, kawanku, okay, how are you? Something like that. Alright. And then the design and logo. Okay, like I mentioned that the Starbucks logo. Okay, Nike logo, Adidas logo. Okay, and others. Okay, as well. Whenever you look at it, the Starbucks logo, you know, okay, it's a coffee shop. Okay, that's not, okay, Coffee Bean, okay, or others, okay, coffee shop, okay, somehow. Okay, interestingly, okay, on the sound. Okay, so most people think, okay, sound, okay, it must be a song. No. Okay, so I remember, okay, last time, okay, when I pick up, okay, a phone call, okay, in the cinema, okay, and then my friend, okay, noticed that I was in the cinema. Okay, I was like surprised, okay, because I thought like he was in the cinema. Okay, like stalking me, okay, from the back, okay, or in any angle lah, okay, but whenever, okay, he told me that, are you in the cinema? Okay, I was like, yes, yes. I said, I was like nervous already. Like, why, like he knows, okay, on it. Because why? Because of this, Lions Roar, okay, in the cinema. Okay, so happened when I pick up the phone call, okay, there was a Lions Roar, okay. So whenever you watch movie, you will see the Lions Roar, okay, and then the Dolby system, okay, thing, okay, and few others, okay, things, okay, that pizza picture, all these things, that one, okay, it falls under the trademark, okay. Other than that, okay, if you ever heard, if you ever hear, okay, the IKEA sound, that one, okay, also falls under sound. Okay, whenever you hear, okay, this sound, that your mind already think about IKEA. Okay, whenever you turn on, okay, your PC or your notebook, okay, especially Microsoft, okay, they have introduction, okay, sound. When you turn off, okay, your PC, it has like the closing, okay, sound. Alright. And then like maybe like Dini, okay, just now mentioned, when you click, okay, things got error, ding, ding. That one also, okay, protected. Okay, that one also protected, but not the word error 404. So when it has ding, okay, error, especially on the OS, Microsoft, okay, operating, okay, system. Okay, Netflix sound, yes, okay, Netflix sound, ding, 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 ding. Yeah, so whenever you see this sound, okay, you know, okay, already where it comes from. Okay, it can be, okay, protected. It's not a song, because a song, okay, fall under the copyright. but the sound, like short one, okay, like few seconds, okay, okay, it can be protected under the trademark. Because whenever you hear, okay, the sound, you know, okay, where it come from, okay. Especially when I hear this sound, tring, how to make this sound, okay. I'm not so sure. So because I like to watch, okay, TED Talk, okay, TED Talk, okay, the introduction, they have the introduction, okay, sound. Okay, so if you happen, okay, to watch, okay, a TED Talk, okay, they have, okay, the opening sound, okay, in the beginning, something like that, okay. So whenever you hear that sound, I know, okay, that is the TED Talk, okay, already, okay, it's coming, okay. So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, on the sound, right? So very clear, right? Okay, already, okay. So let's move on, okay, on others. Okay. Oh, it's already 9:20. I talk so much. Okay, even though I'm not feeling well today. Okay, so on fragrance, okay, we are not talking about the perfume. Okay, surprisingly, okay, when I read, okay, perfume smell, okay, it's not falls under the trademark. Okay, so I'm not so sure, okay, it falls under which, okay, intellectual property, but perfume, okay, it's not fall under the trademark, the smell. Alright. But we are talking about the fragrance, okay, that comes from the things. Especially the stationaries. Okay, so maybe you can recall when you were in the primary school. When you were in a primary school, especially like female, like, even like male students, like boys, okay, also, when they buy, okay, the eraser, right? Okay, we like to smell, okay, the eraser, the fragrance smell. Maybe you can recall that. Okay, wow, the smell, very nice. Okay, yeah, gum. Okay, yeah, something like that. Okay, and then like your pen. Okay, and then you smell your ink. That one, okay, is protected. It has like certain like smell, okay. And then when you buy like greeting cards, okay, okay, I do not know like you guys, okay, your generation, okay, yeah, highlighter, okay, it has the smell, okay, like certain fragrance smell, okay, fragrance smell, okay, that one, okay, is protected, okay. Even like cards, okay, greeting cards, okay, I do not know like you guys, okay, you guys still send, okay, greeting cards, like myself, okay, I still practice, okay, send, okay, greeting cards, like birthday, okay, cards, okay, like my to my close friends, okay, I still give, okay, cards, okay, instead, okay, of sending text, okay, I do not know, because I'm kind of old school. So last time, okay, when we have cards, right, okay, when we open it, right, okay, it has like smell, fragrance smell. Same goes like a notebook, okay? Okay, especially like girls, okay, they have like flower design, and then when you open it, it has like certain, okay, smell. Okay, that one, okay, is protected, but not, okay, perfume. Perfume, I can't remember, falls under which, okay, intellectual property. All right? So I hope, okay, you clear, okay, with that, yeah? Okay, on the fragrance, okay, on the, especially on the stationery. Shape, okay, we are talking about the unit shape, okay? So unit shape, maybe on the iPod shape, okay? Or maybe like, okay, like this shape, okay? Okay, so I already like have, okay, full. Okay, so, okay, I'm not talking about this phone, okay? I'm talking about the casing. Okay, KitKat shape, yes, okay? Okay, KitKat shape, it has the unit shape, okay, because you can like koyak in the middle, okay, somehow. Okay, so we are talking about like, okay, I'm talking about like this, okay, like casing shape. Okay, so what's so unique about this shape, okay, this, okay, casing, okay, okay, when you want to silent it, right, okay, it has like the crown here, okay, okay, so here, crown, okay, so if I want to unmute it, okay, I just like put it, okay, clockwise, okay, so when I want to mute it, okay, I just like pull it, okay, anti-clockwise, okay, so this is the unit shape, it can be protected, okay, somehow, and of course, it, and others, okay, different, okay, unit shape, okay, whenever, okay, you may need, even, okay, it's just a general shape, okay, but when you comes up with certain features, okay, makes it unique, okay, then it can be protected. But if it's just a rectangular shape, okay, that one cannot be protected. KitKat shape, okay, Ferrero Rocher shape, okay, for instance, okay, and few others, okay, shape, okay, as well, all right? Okay, it can be protected. Body shape cannot be protected, yeah? All right, okay, so now we move on, okay, on colors. Okay, so when we talk about colors, right, okay, you have to understand, okay, it doesn't fit the function, okay, it doesn't fit the function, okay, it doesn't show, okay, the advantage, okay, of the function, okay, somehow. So it just, remember, okay, trademark is just to differentiate from you and others' competitors. So maybe, okay, like myself, okay, I had, okay, migrate, okay, these few days, okay, so that's why, okay, I had to cancel a few classes, okay, this, okay, few days, okay, because due to migraine. So I usually, okay, take, okay, Panadol, okay. Okay, so Panadol, okay, is not, okay, a medicine. It's a medicine brand. Okay, so it's actually, we call it as a paracetamol. So other than Panadol, okay, we have other brands. Okay, maybe you notice, okay, that paracetamol, okay, having, okay, different colors. So commonly, okay, what we see, okay, is in white colors. Other than that, we can see in the green colors. Other than that, okay, yellow color. Or other than that, maybe like pink colors, okay, for instance. So after all, they all, okay, paracetamol. My question now, okay, whenever you consume, okay, yellow paracetamol, okay, will it affect differently? No, right? Okay, because, okay, paracetamol is always paracetamol, okay? If it has, okay, 500 mg, okay, of the milligram of the medicine, okay, whatsoever it is, okay, it is, okay, 500 milligram. The colors doesn't affect, okay, anything. All right? Okay, whether it's white, yellow, green, okay, or other. It's just to differentiate, okay, the brand, okay, somehow. Okay, so I hope, okay, you clear, okay, with that. Okay, so that's why, okay, don't say, okay, a Panadol Activfast, okay, is different, okay, okay, model. So we are talking about the common, okay, model, okay, the normal Panadol or normal paracetamol. Okay, sometimes, okay, when you get from the clinic, okay, it has the yellow color, sometimes white color. Okay, and then like sometimes you wonder, okay, what's the difference between white color and yellow color? So is it when I use yellow color, okay, I can heal fast? No, you heal, okay, same, okay, whether white or yellow or green colors, okay, because, okay, it's just to differentiate, okay, the brand or the company's name, okay, only that one can be protected, okay, when you have the colors to differentiate from others. Okay, Activfast, okay, not so fast. Yeah, true. Okay, not so fast also. I consume Activfast, okay, I think like effect is like the same now, okay, somehow. Okay. Okay, last but not least, okay, trade dress. So that's why, like, I mentioned you just now, okay, differentiate, okay, the trade secret and trade dress. Trade dress, okay, we are talking about the layout, okay, or deco, okay, of the restaurant. Not only restaurant, okay, or maybe like others, okay, place, okay, or franchise, okay, place, okay, or somehow. So whenever, okay, you go to like KFCs, right, okay, so you always see, okay, the layout is almost similar. Even though when you go to McDonald's, the layout, okay, is very similar. Starbucks, the layout, okay, very similar. So they have like green colors, okay, concept, okay, cozy concept, okay. So whenever, okay, you go, okay, it has the similar concept. When you go to Secret Recipe, okay, the layout, okay, is almost, okay, the same. Mostly, okay, like restaurants. Other than that, okay, maybe you can go, okay, to maybe like Apple Store, okay, so the layout, okay, so a minimalist, okay, concept, okay, that one, okay, can be, okay, protected, okay, as well. So I give you like one, okay, example, in China, okay, sorry, in China again, there's a fake, okay, Apple shop, okay, so people, okay, thought, okay, it was Apple shop, okay, because why? Because the layout, the design, the deco is similar like Apple, okay, shop, okay, somehow. But in the end, okay, the customers realize it's not Apple shop, okay, so it been taking actions, okay, if I'm not mistaken. But in China, it's very difficult, okay, for you to take actions again on the intellectual property, because there's one case, it already like, how to say, like, bring a benchmark, okay, where, if I'm not mistaken, Range Rover, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not so sure whether Range Rover or not, won the case, okay, on the intellectual property, because in China, on the car manufacturers, they simply, okay, like, copy and paste, okay, the design. So that's why, okay, Range Rover, they have Langwing, even the Mercedes-Benz, they have their own, okay, so-called, like, looks like Mercedes-Benz, okay, and few others, okay, as well. All right, so the similarity case is there. All right, so So enough on that. Okay, so I hope you clear. So what is so important? Okay, even though okay, the layout is just a layout, but somehow sometimes okay, customers people get confused. So that's why okay, they thought okay, it was like Apple, but it's not okay, Apple. Okay, so that's why it's important for you to pattern it. Okay, no, to protect it okay, in the first place. So there are 8 items just now I mentioned. Okay, so from words, combination, numbers and letters, designs, okay, and logos, sounds, all right, fragrance, shapes, unique shapes, okay, colors, and also the layout of the trade dress, right? Okay, so this one, okay, joke, maybe you can't remember, okay, on it. All right, so these are the exclusion, okay, what you, the exclusion, okay, excluding, okay, from the trademark, okay, protection. So even, okay, the thing is unique, okay, that you comes out with, okay, it doesn't mean, okay, it eligible for the trademark, okay, protection. So there are 4 things, okay, that can be eliminated from the trademark, okay, protection. First, okay, if the words, okay, or the thing that you comes out, okay, is immoral, okay, or it has, okay, or it has scandalous, okay, matters. Okay, for instance, okay, like profane, okay, words. Profane, okay, we are referring, okay, to something that is, like insulting, okay, or some disrespect, okay, words. Okay, so for instance, okay, I can give you like example. Okay, let's say like everyone knows, okay, like drinking liquors, okay, it's not good, okay, somehow. So I believe, okay, all religions, okay, okay, forbids, okay, actually, okay, of consuming, okay, liquors, because when I was in the universities, okay, I took, okay, religions, okay, comparative, okay, studies, okay, so I learned, okay, on the Indian philosophy, I learned, okay, on the Christianity, okay, Judaism, okay, Buddhism, okay, and so on, okay, so forth. So what we learned, okay, on that, okay, so basically, okay, like, liquors, okay, alcoholic, okay, beverages, okay, is actually, okay, forbidden, okay. Okay, so enough, okay, on that. So what I'm trying to say here, okay, right now, okay, so let's say, okay, if the companies, okay, would like, okay, to promote, okay, these, okay, alcoholic beverages, okay, for instance. So let's say, okay, they are using, like, some, okay, religious, okay, figures. Okay, so let's say, they use, okay, Jesus Christ, okay, for instance. And then, okay, they show, okay, like so-called, like, Jesus, okay, holding, okay, beers, okay, and say, Jesus loves, okay, beers, okay, for instance, okay. So it being, okay, controversial, okay, because why? Because, okay, it somehow, okay, shows, like, some disrespect to certain, okay, religions. Okay, same goes, okay, like, say, like, if you are selling bak kut teh, and then you are using, okay, the Muslim also love bak kut teh, okay, the non-halal one. Okay, so that one, okay, is a profane or disrespect, okay, somehow. That one cannot be, okay, protected because, okay, it's very, very, okay, sensitive. But, for your information, in United States, okay, they different. They another way around, okay, because for them, okay, it's much more the freedom, okay, of speech. Okay, I give you like some example, like some of the thing, okay, they do, okay, that can be protected. Okay, so usually, okay, American, okay, like the term, like, called spoof, okay, SPOOF, okay. So maybe, okay, you know, like, some, okay, maybe like some of you, okay, maybe already, like, use, okay, the product. So maybe like the product, like Starbucks, okay. Okay, for instance, maybe like you have seen like some, okay, students, okay, or people, okay, wear, okay, the shirt, t-shirts, okay, looks like Starbucks, but it's not Starbucks, okay, actually. Okay, when you look closely, okay, it shows, okay, Star Sucks. But in US, okay, that one, okay, can be protected, the Star Sucks, okay, because, okay, in US, okay, they have the term called spoof. Okay, spoof. Okay, so that's why, like, certain things, okay, they name it, okay, differently. Okay, Citibank, they call Citibank, for instance, okay, can be protected. What else? And few other things, lah, okay, we call it as a spoof. Okay, even like just now, like Jesus Christ, okay, like maybe like I said just now, okay, love, okay, beers, okay, but at the same time, okay, they also use, okay, these, okay, religious, okay, figures, okay, in promoting, okay, like this so-called, like, what we can say, like, for us, okay, as Asian, looks like immoral, but for them, okay, they okay with that because they say it's a spoof, okay, somehow. Okay, so I hope okay, you clear okay, on that okay, in US, in Malaysia okay, we can't do that okay, in US okay, they have the term gospel, so that's why okay, whenever you watch okay, the movies right, they have spoof movie, so maybe you realize okay, they have like a Twilight okay movie okay, so they have a okay, spoof movie called okay, Vampire Sucks okay, so they imitate okay or do parody okay, towards okay the movies. Okay, same goes okay, like others, like scary movies and few others. Okay. Because okay, in US okay, they have different okay legal or laws, okay, somehow. Okay, so I hope okay, you clear okay, with that. In Malaysia, okay, don't ever do that, okay. Otherwise, okay, you'll be banned. Okay, I hope okay, you clear. Yeah, this scary movies, okay, series, okay, it's actually okay, they are doing spoof. Okay, so they make jokes okay or make fun on others okay movies okay, maybe you remember we have okay 300 okay movies okay, and then we have okay another like 300 okay okay spoof okay movies okay somehow okay, so I hope okay you clear. And of course okay, deceptive methods okay, deceptive methods something that is not correct okay, so for instance okay, that you are selling fresh Florida oranges but not grown okay in Florida. Alright, so that's why okay, like KFC's okay, Kentucky Fried Chicken. So they now no longer use okay, Kentucky Fried Chicken. So they use okay, abbreviation of KFC's. Alright, but not Kampa Fried Chicken lah. Okay, okay. It's, when people look at it, people know okay, it's Kentucky because okay, the chicken not been we not get chicken from the Kentucky. So that's why okay, like I wonder okay, if KFC cannot okay, use okay Kentucky Fried Chicken, but why okay, Texas Chicken can still use okay the word Texas okay, and why like others like companies like London Weight Management okay still use okay the word London because it's not from London okay actually okay, or maybe New York Skin Solution, it's not from the New York. It's not from New York, okay? It's from Malaysia, okay, actually. And London Swiss Roll, okay? It actually, okay, been produced in Batu Pahat, in factory in Batu Pahat, but they use, okay, maybe because the original recipe from Texas. Same goes like KFC, okay? The original recipe from Kentucky, okay? But now they no longer use, okay, Kentucky. They use, okay, KFC. Okay, during my time, okay, they have longer word Kentucky Fried Chicken. All right, but now, okay, they use okay, KFC instead of Kentucky. So I have read okay, one article, okay, but I'm not so sure whether it's a legit okay or not. That they use okay KFC because why? Because they have been in court, okay, KFC in court, okay, whereby the judge rules okay said they can use okay, the word KFC Kentucky Fried Chicken okay, but at the same time whenever they use okay, the word Kentucky Fried Chicken okay, every sales okay they get okay certain portion of their sales okay, the royalty need to be paid back to the citizen of Kentucky, United States. I'm not so sure okay whether okay it's legit okay or not what I read okay, but this is what I have read okay. So they have to pay the certain royalty okay to every single of Kentucky citizen in United States. So that's why okay, they do not want to use okay, the words okay Kentucky. So they use okay, KFC. But I'm not so sure okay on the Texas okay chicken. So maybe okay one day they will not use okay, that words okay, anymore because somehow okay it's a deceptive okay method. How come okay Texas chicken but sometimes okay you have like rendang chicken? Okay, it's contradict okay, already. Okay, and then like Pizza Hut, okay, you say okay, US Pizza, okay, and then like we have now okay, US Pizza, okay, for instance, but we have okay, sambal tumis, sambal ikan bilis, okay, pizza, okay, is that from US? Okay, of course not. Okay, sometimes okay, we can say okay, it's something that deceptive. Okay, I don't say they lie, but something okay that is not correct. Okay, somehow, okay, of course, descriptive marks okay means like common phrase. Okay, if like t-shirts or shoes okay you cannot protect, or fried chicken you cannot protect. Imagine okay if people can protect okay the word fried chicken. So when you want to fry okay chicken okay, what you going to call okay fried chicken okay? So that's why okay the common phrase okay, cannot be protected. So that's why okay maybe you ever okay notice okay that Nelson, okay, corn in cup. Okay, if you ever eat, okay, corn, okay, corn kernel, okay, for instance, okay, whenever you see, okay, in the shopping mall, so they have, okay, Nelson, okay, corn in cup. So last time, okay, because, okay, the owner itself, okay, given, okay, talk, okay, to me, okay, and others, okay, as well, okay, last time when he came to Utah, so actually, okay, he wanted to have the corn in cup only. But okay, it cannot be protected because it's a common phrase. So that's why, okay, he used, okay, his name. Okay, his name is Mr. Nelson. Nelson's corn in cup. Then he protect it. Okay, so because it's no longer like a common, okay, phrase, okay, anymore. Okay, so common phrase, okay, common name cannot be protected. Same goes as a surname. Okay, so like here in US, okay, Smith, Anderson, John, okay, Jane, okay, is a common name. But in Malaysia, like Muhammad, Abdul, or even like Lechmi, okay, for instance, okay, or Tan, okay, or maybe Lim, all right, or maybe Munyandi, okay, for instance, okay, even like Hari, okay, Hardini, okay, they cannot be protected, okay, because imagine, okay, if that name, okay, be protected, okay, you no longer use, okay, that name. Imagine, okay, like in for Chinese, okay, like for Li surname. Okay, approximately they have nearly about 100 million, okay, people with the Li surname, Tan, okay, surname, okay, somehow. Imagine, okay, if one of them managed to secure, okay, that name. Okay, so you no longer can use, okay, that surname, okay, anymore. But somehow, okay, if you're using, okay, that surname and then you add on, okay, the feature just now, like just now, Nelson, corn in cup, okay, that one can be protected. So I give you like example like this. Okay, if your name is Harry, not Harry, yeah, Harry, yeah, okay, don't perasan, Harry, okay, you cannot be protected. Same goes, okay, if you put, okay, Harry Kok, okay, so it's a common, okay, name. But if you put, okay, Harry Kok Siu Yok, okay, the Muppet, okay, for instance, okay, that one, okay, can be, okay, protected, okay. Because it's no longer, okay, common, okay, phrase. Okay, same goes like Uncle Roger lah. Okay, Uncle Roger, okay, the fried rice, okay. So of course, okay, I'm not so sure whether he protect, okay, or not, okay. He's, okay, trademark, okay, or not. Because, okay, everyone knows, okay, Uncle Roger's orange, okay, t-shirts, okay, and say hi, or all these things. Actually, okay, he needs, okay, to protect, okay. Otherwise, okay, others will use, okay, these, okay, characters, okay, and use it, okay, for making, okay, money. As we can see, okay, that all the advertisement this day, okay, use, okay, the so-called the characters of Uncle Roger. So I'm not so sure, okay, whether okay, they ask permission from Uncle Roger, okay, or not. All right. You see, Uncle Roger also has a has a value. Alright, so this is how, okay, we obtain, okay, the trademark. Okay, so let me take a look. Is there, okay? Okay, maybe because, okay, okay, so Aria answers this. okay, so this is how to obtain, okay, the trademark, obtain the, okay, appropriate mark, perform, okay, the trademark, okay, search, okay, and create, right, okay, the trademark. So this is a common, okay, step lah. Alright. Okay, so now, okay, we've moved on, okay, with the third, okay, type, okay, of intellectual property, which call, okay, copyright. So copyright, okay, is intellectual property protection that grant of work of authorship. So that's why, okay, like I mentioned you just now in the first place, mostly, okay, when people think about copyright, okay, they think, okay, about the artistic work or artwork, because, okay, you look at the work of authorship, but it's actually not meant only for work of art, okay, only, okay, it can be applied to many things, okay, as long it has the work of authorship. Okay, if you are writing journal, okay, for instance, okay, so that's why, okay, like in your assignment, okay, you are writing, okay, your individual, okay, assignment, okay, mostly. So that's why, okay, in order to avoid plagiarism, okay, to avoid, okay, we say to you to copy and paste, so that's why, okay, you have to rephrase, okay, the word, the sentence, and at the same time, okay, you have to put citation where you get, okay, it, okay, because we want to avoid, okay, plagiarism. So that one, okay, is not, okay, artwork, That one, okay, is authorship, okay, work. So actually, okay, what you write, right, okay, when you submit to me, it's actually your work of authorship. Okay, so let's say if I want to use your work, okay, so let's say I see your work, oh, this is a good work, okay, and I want to use it, okay, I want to write it, okay, and publish, okay, that to particular, okay, journal. Okay, so let's say, so I need to get your consent, okay, in order for me to use your work. Okay, so if I use your work, okay, without your consent, and let's say it be published, okay, you can take actions against me, okay, somehow, because you can claim, okay, your authorship. Okay, so that's why, okay, I say it's not only meant for the artwork, okay, it apply for all, okay, authorship, okay, work, even, okay, the brochure, okay, that whenever you buy, okay, your electrical, okay, appliances, okay, the brochure, okay, and then even like the operating, okay, manuals, right, okay, even though it's very thick, okay, that one, okay, can be protected. The Japanese are very good, okay, at coming out with the instruction. So that's why, okay, even though that you do not understand, okay, what they write about, but because they have what, illustration, the pictures, okay, how to use this, even like in Japan, okay, they show you how to use toilet, okay, how to sit properly. They show, okay, all the illustration. That one is protected, you know. It's not like simply like they draw, okay, on it, okay. It protected for your information, okay, because it's a work of authorship. All right, so I hope, okay, you clear, okay, work of authorship, okay, it can be like non-artistic and artistic, okay, things, okay, as well. All right, so I hope, okay, you clear. So that's why, like, sometimes whenever you see like people like giving, okay, the brochures, okay, in the shopping mall, okay, during the event, okay, sometimes, okay, they do not, okay, follow, okay, the intellectual property right, okay, sometimes, okay, they just like duplicate, imitate, okay, and give it, okay, to the customers. So actually, okay, it's wrong, okay, actually, okay, so you need to get, okay, the permission, okay, you need to protect it in the first, okay, place, okay, somehow. All right, so I hope, okay, you clear, okay. So these are the things, okay, need to be protected under the copyright. Okay, so literary work, just now I already mentioned your work, okay, your assignment is actually your literary work. So let's say if I want to use it, okay, I need to get your consent, okay, in order for me to publish it or to rewrite it, okay, one more time. All right, so I give you example like literary work, okay, like this, okay, if you are bloggers, if you are writing, okay, blog. All right, so for instance, so this is the apps that I've been using, okay, Freeletic, okay, for high interval intensity, okay, training. So at the same time, okay, they have, okay, music, sound, okay, they have like authorship, okay, works, okay, writing, blog, okay, so 10 reasons why you should be running, blah blah blah, all these things. This is literary work. So if I want to use this, okay, or share this, okay, actually I need to give credit, even though, okay, I do not need to pay them, but whenever, okay, I share in my social media, I need to put, okay, the reference. So that's why, okay, for those, okay, who follow me, okay, in IG or in Facebook, right, so whenever, okay, the pictures is not belong to me, so I always give credit, okay, picture from here, okay. And then, like, if I like to have the wording, okay, the quotation, the word of the day, so I don't claim that is my word. So I just put, okay, the word, the sentence, word of the day, and then I cite, okay, who say this, okay, basically. Because, okay, it's not right, okay, for you, okay, to claim, okay, what is not, okay, belongs, okay, to you, right? Because, okay, maybe you have heard, okay, the word imitation, okay, is a... imitation of flattery, okay, something like that, okay. I can't remember, okay, how the right, okay, it's a sincere of flattery, okay, something like that, okay, copyright of jokes or something like that. But another word, imitation is the greatest form of flattery. Yes, okay, it's okay, thank you, okay, Imran, okay. Okay, copy is a joke, okay, of the thing, okay. So thank you, okay, for teaching me, okay, today. Okay, so literary works, okay, so that's why, okay, that we have like novel, okay, for her, that one is an artwork, okay, textbook, okay, is the literary work. As long as when you write it, okay, even though you feel it doesn't have any value, but some people would think it has okay, value. Okay, so let's say if I'm right, okay, about in my Facebook account, for instance, about like maybe fitness. Okay, I write this, okay, and then people like copy and then post it, okay, and then sell the product, okay, because of this, okay, so we are selling. A lot of okay, things happen in social media, so they never give credit, okay, to the owners, okay, somehow, all right? And of course, okay, music composition, okay, so this day, okay, it's easy to trace, okay, whether, okay, you imitate, okay, others' music, okay, or not, because why? Because we have YouTube. So, last time, we don't have, okay, this call, like, YouTube or internet, okay, so that's why, okay, that imitation, okay, of music, okay, it's not very, okay, obvious. So these days, okay, it's very obvious. Even the well-known, okay, musician also been taken actions, okay, because imitating, okay, someone else, okay, music, okay, that's not famous, okay, the artist is not famous, but when this particular artist, okay, use, okay, the music, they become famous. If I'm not mistaken, like Taylor Swift, okay, Lady Gaga also, okay, be affected, okay, on this, okay, as well. Okay, music, okay, composition. Okay, computer software, okay, computer software like apps, okay, and so on, okay, like computer apps, okay, is also part, okay, of the copyright. Okay, so when it has a okay, logo, okay, on it, okay, so it falls under what? Under the trademark. So that's why, okay, like I say, copyright, okay, and trademark, okay, actually, okay, they work, okay, closely, okay, to one, okay, to another. So that's why, okay, like most of us get confused. In this one, what we want to call, is it copyright or is it trademark? It's actually a combination, all right? Computer software, all right? So last time, okay, we deal so many with the piracy, okay, goods, okay? But this day, okay, whenever, okay, I notice that, okay, like certain, like, computer software, right? Or maybe, like maybe if you want to watch, like, Netflix or maybe, like, video streaming, okay, when you want to subscribe, okay, video streaming, right, okay, this day, okay, there's a lot, okay, people selling in an online, okay, platform, okay, crack code la, all this kind of thing, okay, so actually, okay, it's illegal, okay, to do that. Last time, okay, they sell in the CDs, but now they have the new form, okay, they use it, okay, they sell it, okay, on online platform. You can look, okay, in Lazada, okay, in the Shopee, okay, as well, this, like, computer software, they give you the crack code, but it's actually, okay, wrong. SPSS, okay, by right, okay, it actually costs, okay, if you're a student, it costs you 200 ringgit to 400 ringgit, okay, but if you get, okay, from the Shopee or Lazada, okay, maybe you see, hey, why so cheap, 20 ringgit you can get, they give you the crack code, so it's actually wrong, okay, actually, okay, of course, okay, dramatic work. Okay, dramatic work. So when we talk about dramatic work, right, okay, this one I would like to share, okay, like these days, okay, like, I think, like, Hollywood's, okay, I'm not so sure, okay, whether they have, okay, trained, okay, in ideas, okay, or not, but somehow, okay, you notice that they now, okay, adapt, okay, movies, okay, from others, okay, countries or region, all right? So maybe you see that, like, Korean horror movie, okay,
and then,
they don't call copycat, okay, because why? Because they opt, okay, the permission, okay, from the original, okay, owners.
So no, copycat.
About the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, I never heard.
But they tell one word, inspiration.
Okay, I never heard, okay, on that. I never heard, okay, copycat movie, okay, but maybe, okay, you know now, okay, Money Heist, okay, now they have Korean version. Money Heist, okay, Korean version.
So why don't we record this call dubbed into Korean, upload the first movie?
Sometimes, okay, they would like, okay, to have that, like, the Korean, okay, feel, right? So maybe, you know, like anime, right, okay, for instance, okay, so they make it to Hollywood, like Ghost in the what, a shell, okay, for instance, it's from anime Alita, okay, it's a Japanese, okay,
Mr. Adimira in Utah.
Okay, no lah. Okay, so what I'm trying to say, okay, like, we nowadays, okay, tend, okay, to adapt, okay, the movie, okay, into, okay, certain, okay, culture. There's a one, okay, French movie about the paralyzed, okay, person, okay, if I'm not mistaken, untouchable. So they have made into various version, into Hollywood version, Bollywood version, Tamil, okay, version, okay, and few others, okay, version, okay, as well. It's inspired by true story, but it been, okay, adapt, okay, to others, okay, region, okay, as well. Of course, okay, it requires, okay, the drama, it requires, okay, to have, okay, the permissions, okay, from the original, okay, owners, okay, as well. Even like recently, okay, we have like Disney's, okay, cartoon, okay, called Raya, okay, it derived from the Southeast Asians, okay, tales, okay, for your information. Okay, so maybe for those who have class, okay, maybe you can, you may leave it, okay. So I just finish, okay, these two things first, okay, before I end, okay, this session. All right, so on the pantomimes, okay, so actually what is pantomime and choreographic words, okay, take care, okay, Dini, okay, pantomimes, okay, is actually here. Oh, pantomimes, okay, so this is copyright, okay. Pantomimes, okay, is actually dramatic, okay, entertainment originating in Roman mime, okay. So you just do the miming in which performers, okay, express the meaning through the gestures, okay. So maybe, okay, you happen to notice like Charlie Chaplin, okay. Charlie Chaplin, okay, because they don't have, okay, the voice, the vocal, so what they do, they just do, okay, the movement, okay, body movement. So whenever, okay, we look at the body movement, we understand, okay, what they are what they are going, okay, to convey or deliver, okay, to you, to the audience. Okay, while on the choreographic works, okay, so you have to understand, when we look at the choreographic work, okay, we always think, okay, it much more on the dancing, okay, movement. It's not necessary on the dancing movement. Choreographic work, okay, referring to the systematic, okay, movement. All right, so just like, okay, like the freeletic, okay, just now, okay, the freeletic, okay, so of course, okay, it has, okay, the music, so, okay, it has, okay, the literary works, okay, and at the same time, it has the choreographic work. So of course, okay, you know, okay, that push up, okay, cannot be protected because it's a very common. Burpees is very common. Squat is very, okay, common, okay. Give star, thank you so much, okay. Okay, burpees, okay, is very common, okay, that one you cannot protect it. But whenever you have systematic, okay, okay, movement, okay, systematic, okay, okay, movement, let's say you have to do 10 push-up, after that you have to rest, okay, like 10 seconds, and then, okay, straight away do, okay, squat, okay, for 20 times, okay, and then, okay, do, okay, burpees for 25 times, that one is a choreographic works. Because, okay, whenever you have this, okay, it may have, okay, the certain effect, okay, the certain benefit, okay, to the practitioners, okay, somehow. Just like when I practice, okay, my training, okay, on the high interval intensity, okay, training, I always, okay, do this, okay, 50 burpees, okay, 50 squat, okay, and 50, okay, sit up, okay, and then, okay, followed by 40 burpees, okay, to 40s, okay, sit up, then 30s, okay, reduce, okay, to 10. That is choreographic works, okay. It need to be protected. So that's why, okay, the apps, okay, you need to pay, okay, for it, okay, for your information. So I hope, okay, you clear on the choreographic work. It doesn't mean, okay, it has to be dancing, yes, but sometimes, okay, it can be a systematic, okay, movement. Right, for your information. So other than freeletic, okay, maybe you have heard, okay, the body combat, okay, body combat, okay, pilot sing, or even metafit, okay, training. That is a systematic, okay, movement. Okay, and last but not least, okay, pictorial, okay, graphic, okay, and sculptural work. So like we, okay, basically on the pictorial, right? So we like, okay, to get it, okay, from the internet. Alright, so because like sometimes, okay, the view very nice, okay, so what we do, we put it as your profile picture, okay, your background, okay, WhatsApp, okay, profile, okay, and so on and so forth, because it's very, very nice, okay, to be honest, like some, okay, on the internet picture is very nice. But actually, okay, you cannot do that because you need to get the permission, okay, from the original, okay, owner. But because, okay, it's easy to like download a copy and paste, okay, so that's why, okay, even like myself, okay, my Facebook, okay, background, I use, okay, also on other okay, pictures from the internet. Okay, but I do not know. Okay, who's the original owner? So, just like use it. Okay, somehow, unless if they ask me okay, to stop not to use it, then I will take down. Okay, the background. So what I want to say is okay, because it's very easy to use. So that's why okay, this day, whenever you want to download the picture, they are now very smart. So they put what? They put watermark. Because when you put watermark, okay, very obvious. So the picture, even though it looks nice, but because of watermark, okay, you do not want, okay, to have it. So if you want to move the watermark, what you need to do, you have to ask permission or you have to pay okay, for it. Then they will remove, okay, the watermark. But some of my students, okay, mentioned that actually, okay, we know how to remove the watermark. Wow, so advanced, okay, already. But I have to be honest, like myself, I do not know how to remove it. Okay, somehow. So whenever I look the picture with the watermark, I don't want to download it, even though it looks nice, because after all, okay, we know okay where I get okay the watermark. Okay, so usually okay, the Shuttercock, okay, and few others okay, companies. Okay, if you want to remove, you have to pay okay for it. Same goes like graphic and sculptures okay work okay as well. Alright. So maybe okay, I'll just stop okay until okay here. Okay, so next week, okay, I will resume, okay, the remaining, okay, part, okay, of this, okay, topic, and right after that, okay, I will move, okay, to the growth, okay, or challenges, okay, of growth, okay, somehow. So I'm really sorry, okay, I couldn't finish, okay, for today because maybe I talked too much, okay, today, maybe because I already recovered, okay, from my sickness. Okay, so I think that's it for today. Is there any question before we end okay the sessions? Okay, no questions. Okay, if no question, so maybe
sir.
Okay, yes.
Sir, taken breakfast already?
Not yet. Okay, I'll just take my coffee.
Coffee? Yeah. Why coffee, sir? Why not Milo?
Okay. Actually, right, okay, there's a research, okay, state, that coffee, okay, actually, okay, can boost up, okay, your thing, lah, okay, actually, because it has caffeine.
What's the thing?
Caffeine, you boost, okay, like, trigger, like, something. Even, like, there's a research, okay, mentioned that whenever you want to perform exercise, whenever you consume coffee or things that have caffeine, okay, it can trigger you. Okay, trigger your performance. Even chocolate, okay, actually also have okay caffeine, but coffee okay, contain more caffeine for your information.
Okay? So Milo
forever. Milo, okay. I have to be honest, okay. Milo, okay, when I take morning, right, okay, I will have diarrhea.
Oh.
So I take usually evening. Okay, morning, okay, I do not know, okay, why because I have sensitive stomach perhaps. Okay, so that's why I consume coffee, whether I put milk or I just make it like bitter or plain coffee without sugar. All right,
coffee without milk,
coffee without milk or coffee with milk, but I don't put sugars okay on it. Okay. Because I'm already lah, so I have to take care okay, of my health lah. You guys also need to take care of your health also lah. Okay.
So that one a bit difficult and all this.
Sorry?
That one a bit difficult and all this.
Yeah, it's a bit difficult, but of course, okay. It requires okay. Determination lah. Okay.
Somehow. Absolute determination.
Yeah, determination. I know, okay, last time I was, when I was, okay, like you guys, okay, I eat a lot, okay, because, okay, I never realized, okay, that one day I will get old. Okay, because we never realized, okay, when we were young, okay, we never realized, okay, one day, sooner or later, we get old, okay, and then, like, the body cannot cope, okay, already. So that's why we eat a lot, okay, during our younger day. Okay, and then the effect comes okay when we get okay older.
So right? Sir, now 40 only, right?
I'm 40 plus okay already. Not 40, exact 40 plus okay
masih
already.
Masih muda lagi.
muda lagi lah. So that's why I never okay say myself okay as old. Okay, because okay if you say you old, then old it is. Okay, so that's why I wonder like some of you guys. Okay, you just like turn like 24, 25, okay, or maybe like some of you 23. Okay, how old are you, Hari?
I am 22, sir.
22, okay, and 22. And then like some of you will perform exercise or jogging, right? Okay. And then suddenly, oh, I'm already old, okay, for this, okay, cannot run already. Come on, you're 22, okay? You say you already funny. Okay. So that's why like sometimes, okay, whenever like some people, okay, look at me, okay, and they wonder, okay, am I really like 40 plus, okay, already? Because when I run, okay, I usually, okay, okay, my endurance, okay, much better, okay, compared to those, okay, younger people. Okay, it's not because, okay, so it's not because, okay, that I'm good, because I frequently, okay, exercise, okay, and train, okay, because I want to live longer, actually, because I want to see world, because there are many things, okay, that I haven't seen yet, right? Okay, even though you cannot, like, see many things or fulfill many things, at least, okay, try, okay, to accomplish certain things, in your life, alright?
Okay. Yeah.
First thing I want to see, I want to touch, okay, the actual snow. Okay, not in Malaysia, outside, okay, Malaysia. So that's why, okay, I need to keep fit, okay, save a lot of money, okay, then
one. So you want to go London?
Any place, okay, that has, okay, snow. But I want to go to this, okay, Iceland, okay, they have like very beautiful scenery. Okay, if you ever watch, okay, the movie called Secret Life of Walter Mitty, okay, it has a very nice, okay, view. Okay, so that's why, okay, you need to keep fit, keep health, okay, okay, don't hold any grudge, okay, to people, even though they do bad things, okay, to you. You can be mad, but of course, okay, that you don't hold it for the long time, because it's not good for your health, okay, somehow. Okay. Okay, I don't say, okay, you don't mad, okay, but you are allowed, okay, to mad, okay, to certain, okay, people, but don't hold into grudge, okay, because it's not good, okay, for your health, okay.
I'm vengeance.
Not put any vengeance, okay. So I like myself, okay. I may dislike, okay, like certain people, but I never hold, okay, any grudge, because, okay, it's not my problem. Why I need to hold, okay, grudge, okay, or that particular people. It's not my concern. Okay, so I just like move on, okay, on it. Okay. Just move on, okay. Okay, so you will feel like so much, okay, relief, okay, or not. If you cannot move on, okay, and then you hold the grudge, okay. So that's why, okay, your mind, okay, stuck there. You cannot move. So this is my advice as not so old people, okay, like mature, okay, as a mature people. Okay, you guys also mature, okay, but maybe not as mature as me lah. Okay. Okay, so that's the word of today, the wisdom word, okay, of Opa, okay, for today.
thank you, sir.
Okay, so take care, okay, yourself, okay. Okay, and okay, be safe, yeah. Okay, so if you have anything, just let me know, yeah. Okay, so those, okay, the class that I have cancel, okay, these 2 days, okay, so we will meet, okay, tonight, yeah. So I will.
Yeah, tonight need to go pasar malam, sir.
It's okay. So you can look my recorded session later.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye bye. Okay, have a nice day.
Bye,
okay,
sir.
And have a nice weekend as well.